It was more than just a rumor sighting at a Lakers game, sources say. Kim Kardashian and Gabrielle Aubrey really are an item. Making the headlines for an alleged romance, the back and forth on Kim Kardashian and Gabrielle Aubrey's relationship level continues to push forth. A couple of days after cameras caught the reality star alongside Halle Berry's ex, an insider tells us that they met through friends and have been dating a few weeks. Kim and Gabrielle met a few times while they were both in New York, and there was definitely chemistry. But when Kim returned to Los Angeles, they really took it to the next level. They went out to dinner, caught the Lakers game, and spent time at Kim's house. Aubrey has already met Kim's mother and sister, all of whom are wild about him. We guess it's time to add one more to Kim's list.